What are we doing here, Chris?
Some ethnic thing. It has to do with spaghetti, a spoon, and condiments.
Okay.
And they give you crackers. I'm not exactly sure what the crackers are for. It's probably to reduce the spillage as you go around the table. Okay? Like this. Then, I've been told, by example, Mr. Slick there, you stick the thing in, you put your spoon underneath it, and then
notice his elbow
as you draw it upward, therefore releasing the spaghettiness.
This is like watching a little boy
and
learn how to eat spaghetti.
Fork. Now, you'd think that just spinning it would be enough, but it's not. You actually have to use both of them
as a delivery system to the orifice of
your choice. Like so.